Okay, so now we all know who the pain is.
The atmosphere is light despite a demanding work schedule. For Hawaii cast members Stacy Kumano and Jason Momoa, it has meant a definite change in lifestyles.
5 o'clock report time in the morning. Maybe get up about 7 or 8 o'clock at night. Long days, you go home, read your lines for the next day, and get a good night's sleep, and you're up in the morning again. Do it all over again.
The two say they bonded quickly with their fellow cast members despite their lack of acting experience, but they're learning.
No, I love the acting. They haven't complained yet, so obviously I'm doing something right. So.
They've both been learning leaps and bounds every day. You can see their eyes widen when they learn something new. Now, you're not in close-up yet. Keep coming. Stay low, hon. Stay low. Too high, and you're out, Stacy.
Bonin says Kumano and Momoa have star potential, something both actors are hesitant to comment on.
I haven't gone in to see the dailies yet. It's a little scary, so we'll see. After I see that, then I'll comment on that.
Hello, darling.
Brooke Burns, who's entering her second year on the show, says there is one thing the Hawaii contingent can count on: fame.
It's like a roller coaster ride. You're not really sure what's coming up next, and there's some definite highs and some definite lows. You just have to be prepared for all of it and kind of look at life as an adventure and go, yahoo, it's going to be fun.
Their first real taste of stardom will come once the show hits the air, and that time is soon. The first episode of Baywatch Hawaii premieres on September 25th, right here on Fox 2. Norman Lee, KHON2 News.